Acha, I charge up by the minute.
Farhad, you can't be stand.
And it lasts only 1 minute anyway. Okay, now since you're not telling us anything about the film, let me quickly get to the point, which is, you're a guy who's selling lingerie, is that right?
Lingerie is mispronounced in this country. Brassiers.
It is lingerie.
Brassiers. Lingerie. And Farah's character Shirin comes to visit.
She comes to
buy lingerie.
And I have to visit the bra and the panties over there. I come to buy
a I'm not lying, the synopsis it says, and a girl comes with a 34B, something like that.
Yeah, they obviously got the measurement wrong.
It's 38B.
Or not to be, that is the question. Okay, enough, you answered enough, you made sure that everybody's got a clear understanding of the film. It's got to do with the bra, right? We've got that much at least. Let's move on and, yeah, you'd like to say something?
There are panties also.
But it's only selling you, they're not showing everything.
Nobody was wearing them, they were just hanging on
there.
I mean, people were wearing them, but not in the spot.
I hope the crew was wearing them.
It was a budget issue, we could not buy new bras and panties, so, you know. Producers said they own.
Money hasn't been cleared, don't discuss budget. Okay, let's call on the people behind all. Have you understood so far what we're doing? Yeah. Nobody understood.
You're just waiting. You have them at bra.
Bra, okay. Let's quickly call on the producer and director of the film because they are responsible for this mess. They have to answer the questions, they're not us. Shall we call them on? And you will find out why a Parsi film, why Shirin Farhad, why Baman and why Farah, and above all, why they couldn't get a real anchor. We'll find out. So let's call on Mr. Sanjay Leela Bhansali as the anchor. And Miss Vera Sehgal Bhansali, who is also the director, making her debut. In German.